What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Oh shit, I should have thought of that. Fucking hell, chuck it in. Boom. There we are. I realise that. But if you know the password and everything, you don't have to worry about that clown at all. So that key was part of it. You take the key, it leaks oil. When I finally used my brain, I worked it out. Anyway, guys, let's move on. Looks like he was just here.
Mia?
Oh.
Mia!
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 She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Well now, Ethan!
Oh, good.
What the fuck do you want?
You? Dead?
No, I want you
dead. Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Fucking wanker. Master's map. And yes, I'm... Ooh. We're not saving you. And yes, I'm getting all my goodies. Sorry, balloon. Alright. Let's get some stuff out. We actually need. Yep, definitely the knife. Don't know if we need a snake key still, but... Okay, that'll do for now. Oh, hang on, let's get this first.
Finally.
That's no good. Let's get this ready. I feel like burning someone. Where the fuck did they come out of? Just let me explore for a second. What was that? I don't know. How do we get across there?
Oh yeah!
Just what I needed. shit. Ooh, right. Network? What does it actually need? I'm guessing something I don't fucking have. Oh dear. Let's just backtrack for a second. What a creepy room though. Just have a look. There, I don't think. So it's so small. Waste that though. Maybe I've got to backtrack somewhere. Just as create the serum. Oh shit. Can't be. Shot. Anything there that will fit. Of course. We'll get there eventually.
I'm coming, Mia.
Nah, let's get that shotgun out. feel a little bit safer. It's too quiet though. It's just someone's around here. Nobody's following me? That's good to know, actually. Oh god. Don't you hate it when there's two ways to go? It's like, oh shit, hopefully I'm going the right way. Whoa, that's unstable. Get that knife out. Oh, bonus. Hey, that's the right way. Cool bananas. Okay, so it's definitely this way then. That was just an extra little bonus there. Okay, let's do it again then. Yep. Right. Oh, shit. That gave me a little fright then. Nah, get the old pistol out. Did you actually do better with a pistol than I did with a shotgun? Oh shit, I hear music. Fucking leg it. Run. Oh, wrong weapon. Close that door. Then again, I saved a lot of ammo then, because I was going to go absolutely ballistic with my ammo then. Probably a good thing I didn't. What do you know, I'm full of shit already. What is that? Oh, gunpowder. I actually do have to get rid of something though. Ah, oh. Thank god I don't have to dispose of anything. Chuck that back in there. That's... clear some room. Got the gunpowder anyway, like we were going to. Let's combine some stuff up. Alright. We don't really want to go back out there anytime soon, so. Oh, herb. So what? How many? 10 rounds. Sweet. Actually starting to get a bit of ammo now. Finally. Oh, you can't combine that with that. Okay, I think we're all good. Actually. Let's save it right here. Anyway, guys, I'm going to keep it a bit shorter. Hope to see you in the next gameplay. Have an awesome day. Peace, guys.